This one is a Buddhist, number second, number third, that's a Hindu, number fourth one is a Gothic, that's the orange shade Islamic, and that's those called zigzag, is a Persian. So this is all combined architecture. One, unfortunately, that religion doesn't continue longer after the death of that Akbar, you know. And the great thing is that in Mughal building, the locking system, you can see it's all internal locking system, stone to stone. And you people will not believe the Russian stone can survive last 500 years still here. So that's it. We want to cross the whole of the private domain. Okay? We take a little time for the next.